Sometimes people say, what do you know best in the world? And I'll go, 57 Chevys is what I know best.
A son of Mexican parents, Richard Tapia drove straight into his life's passions at an early age. First at the racetrack with his twin brother Bobby, and then in the classroom where it all added up.
We grew up in the late 50s, early 60s in California, where it was all happening. And we grew up right down the street from the world's most famous drag strip. So when Bobby and I were like 9 and 10 years old, on Sunday afternoon we would go watch. We bought a Model A, and we took it apart and fixed it. It kept us out of trouble. Cars allowed us to get satisfaction and recognition. I was always the best in the school in mathematics. It gave me confidence. And even though the area was tough, they respected me for being good in mathematics. I'm an applied mathematician. That means that the things that I do help other people in the world. Most problems in science and engineering and business actually are optimization problems. So now we can say to an engineer, if we use the computers and my tools, my algorithms, my mathematics, we're going to solve your problem.
Tapia pioneered a new field of study called interior points methods.
In contrast to the simplex method, which stayed on boundaries, the new methods were going into the interior. Putting the two methods together advanced the area significantly. You know, it was a milestone. My mother, she didn't give us guidance and say, here's how you get to UCLA. But she gave us a feeling that somehow I will go forward. And I can appreciate that more today than I ever could in another time in my life. And that's why I try to do the same thing for my students. And I reach for them so hard because I know that one or two or three points, three critical points, can make a difference. And that's been my legacy, is taking students who are in my classes, who are very smart, and saying, directing them in the same way that I was directed, you should go forward.